everyone. Welcome to the first episode of Fog and Paint. I'm Sean Fogg. These are my cans. Let's paint. So, I guess it should be noted here that I have no idea what I'm doing. I watched a couple of YouTube videos, and I am not an artist at all by any means whatsoever. I can barely write my name, but we're gonna see what kind of shit we can do here. So, as far as I can tell, what you do is you kind of mark some shit out here a little bit. I'm just kind of throw some guys around. And let's see what we got to work with here. Let's try. Probably a little bit much in the marking there, but we'll go one at a time and kind of see what we can make here. So I guess the working theory seems to be mostly to go from your darker to your lighter colors. So let's actually make a decision here. Let's start out with the big guy. I got a little bit of a blue. They also say you should probably pick a lighting source. So we'll say our lighting's coming from this way. So we'll start our darker colors on this side and see what happens here. Get a little bit of a blue in there. Let's go with a little bit of a lighter blue as well. It's not much different, huh? We got a little bit lighter as well. Ah, yes, son of a bitch. What are we going to do about that? Let's see, can we get it? Yes, we can. All right. Put that on there. Realign things. All right, let's get a little bit of this, what do we got? Seaside in there. All right, and let's darken up the little back end here a little bit more. Ooh, yeah, a little bit of that. And then I guess nothing is complete without your white and your black there. So we'll give a little bit of a, that's a bit much. And then just kind of over everything. And then we'll do some of that with the black. Something on that side, and then a little bit everywhere, just for some effect there. And then we need to grab our crap. So I got a bag of crap. We got a plasticky bag here. I've seen a few different ways of doing this, so we'll try some shit. Some people do some of that, just lay it down. Hey, that's a thing. What'd that do? That did something. Let's try another one of those. It's kind of groovy-ish. Yeah, it probably needs a little something more on there. Let's grab some of this quick color shit. So I got the, it's supposed to be a little bit of a finer mist here. We'll go a little bit of a highlight from that side. And we'll do a little bit of a quick color black from the other side. And I guess we'll cover that guy back up. See how that works out. And oh shit, I'm supposed to kind of let that dry a bit, aren't I? Yeah, let's go ahead and hit that with the guy. We'll tap it off again. Fix some of those edges I might have fucked. You know what? Since I fucked it up anyway, let's see what happens. Let me put in a little green in there. And I guess you always need your white. And your blacks. crap. Bag of crap. And this time, let's do one of those. And that, yeah, that's a little weird. Let's try that again. Something like that. That's kind of cool. Yeah, let's try one more time. See what we get. Yeah, we got something there. Oh yeah, then we're gonna hit it with the beer gun here. Dry that son of a bitch a bit. Alright, we'll let that one dry a little bit there. And let's play with another one here. So yeah, again, we wanna go dark colors first, so let's get that in here. A little purpley. And a little bit of this lighter blush. Finish that off over this way. White on everything. And a little bit of black on everything. Now let's try that paper bag this time. Let's see that. Oh, that's kind of interesting. It's a little more like mixy, huh? Like that. Yeah, that's something. More in there. Yeah, let's give that a little spritz of a quick color. A little white from that side. A little black from the other side. Fashion. Gun just a bit. Alright, I don't like watching paint dry. And let's move on. So, we haven't really done any of this pink here. It's because you're supposed to start with the dark, so let's, alright, let's start with the darker blue then. Let's see what happens there. This guy here. Oh, too much there. We can do a little of this red here. And let's dress some of this pink up in here. Ooh, that's a bit much there. And then we'll top her off with the old white and black. Right there. A little bit of black. Yeah, a little more black. And what else do we got? Now we got some crinkly newspaper bits. So we'll try a little of that. That's not the best. Let's go back to our plastic bag, see what she does. Something like not really liking that too much. Let's hit that again with something. Oh, what do you think? Orange? Sure, why the fuck not? We don't have any orange in here. Let's see what happens here. Mm-hmm. That's a little something there. Good. Alright, what else do we got? Let's get this guy while we're pondering. I want to get a little bit maybe more orange in that cluster there. So maybe in that little guy there, we'll get a little more of that going. Let's see what happens. Start with my darker orange. Oh, that doesn't work. Yellowish. Oh, that's kind of pooling, huh? It's kind of a lot. Let's see what happens when we do cloth. That's actually kind of cool. Let's see what else we can do with the cloth here. A little straight though. Ain't bad. Alright, let's take a look at this last guy here. What are we gonna do here? Let's try a little more green. And this baby blue out here. And of course we need our white and our black. White. Black. Ooh, that's kind of a lot of paint there. Let's see what we got here. Let's try this plastic packing material shit. Huh. That kind of did something. Okay, that's a... hard on the nails there. Let's fill that back in with some shit. What do you think? Some of this blue? Maybe. It's starting to get kind of muddy in there though. Yeah, maybe just some of this clear to kind of get some of these things moving and free. And let's go back to the cloth. Try some of these fuckers off. We'll cover them and see what we can do about a background. Mm-hmm. probably wasn't enough drying time, but let's see what happens here. So I guess we'll kind of fill everything in with the black here. Like I said, I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. I'm just a guy that saw some people do some shit online and said, hey, I can fucking do that. And I figured maybe some other people didn't really want to do it, but they figured they could do it, so they could kind of watch me fucking do it. I don't know. If that's what you're into, let me know. Do some more of this shit for you. Join me on this little journey. Watch me fuck everything up so you don't have to waste the paint, I guess. For just a second or two. Then we'll start adding some color in here, see what we can do with that. And let's see here. Maybe some sort of like a purplish nebula thingy going on here. Purplish pinkish maybe. Kind of swooping through. Purpley here. And maybe a little bit of this baby blue for the center. Need something. Maybe some. Oh, yeah, let's try the cloudy thing, huh? I just got some ripped paper here. You kind of need this to be a little bit more. We should probably do the fucking stars before we do the cloudy thing, huh? Yeah, I think that was what I was supposed to go in there. Let's see what we got. Do some fucking stars. I'll get a glove, because, you know, why not? Fucking hate gloves. I hate the mask, too, but, you know, I figure if I'm going to be putting this stuff on the YouTubes, I might as well be somewhat safe. So, we'll just kind of spray some of that off. And then I guess you just kind of flick it. Yeah, that seems to be working. A little too much there, and just, oh shit, that was a bit much. Yeah, that's why you're supposed to get those big globs off. Fuck. Yeah, maybe I'll cover that with some cloudy clouds, huh? See what we can do there. A bit more in there. No, that's a bit much. Fuck you. Fuck. Alright, yeah, that's where the clouds are going then, huh? Where we got the too many stars. You put the clouds. That seems like a reasonable course of action here. See what happens. That too much. Oh, now the fucking glove broke anyway, so defeated the whole goddamn purpose. Let's see what can happen there, though. Alright, let's get rid of the fucking glove. Because that's gross anyway. Fuck you. You over there. Cut that. And then jack back in. Alright, let's hose this stuff down. Heat it down, heat it up, I don't know. Dry it off a bit. See if we can get some cloudy clouds in here. Without it being too nasty. I think the plan's gonna be where I got them big globules. Try and cover it with clouds, right? Seems downright reasonable. See how that works out. So I got my shittily torn paper here. Let's do a quick color for this. It's still pretty tacky. I wonder, since I'm impatient, we can do cloudy clouds without actually touching things. Wonder if it'll be too... We'll see. Let's try it over here. Always cover this, I guess, if we need to. Yeah, alright. Ah, that's a bit much. Fuck. Too much. Jesus Christ. Just a little bit. A little bit. All right. It's more of a greenish yellow, but yeah. Let's hit that with some of this. Some of these white quick colors. Where I just kind of haphazardly tore is kind of a nice tear. Those edges, huh? That looks a little weird. Never go to the edge of the paper. And I think a little too much on the cloudy clouds here. We need to darken that shit up a bit. Got some of this gloss black in here. Here, because I am feeling extra saucy today. I don't even know what extra means. It's the first fucking time I've done this shit, so extra is not exactly useful. That's probably about enough. So I guess let's sign this fucker. I don't know. I hate the idea of art, and the idea of, like, signing things makes me nervous or weird or something, but, like, I don't know. Am I allowed to sign things? That's just kind of, like, pretentious or something. Eh, whatever. Oh, that doesn't work at all. Get some of this clear coat in there. Oh, Jesus Christ. Can't even write my own name. Yep, that's a signature. I don't know if it's legally binding, but we'll see. Alright, it's time for the review. I supposed to add some of this before I fucking took the things off, but, you know, live and learn. Where are we? I guess for my first attempt at painting a fucking starry galaxy shit, not too bad. Maybe you join me next time, and maybe you can, sit down with Fa and his cans, and we can paint. A little more fucking paint. Anyway, fuck off.